For those of you that may not be familiar with the King of New York tournament, we had our very first one here at Victory Pro Wrestling in 2011. Yours truly won. Then in 2012, yours truly, he won. Then 2013 rolled around. I made it to the main event and Ricky Reyes stuck his little body in business that it didn't belong in, and I lost to Jay Delta. If anyone remembers Jay Delta. Now, I plan on doing the same damn thing here tonight. But there's something else that I'm after. It's the New York State Championship. And there is a man or woman by the name of Kai Katana who has it right now. So on February 8th, whether I win the tournament tonight or not, on February 8th in Center Reach, Long Island, I plan on winning then too.